friends, welcome to Let Your Imagination Soar! My name is Miss Alicia, your local internet children's librarian, and on today's episode, we are going to be creating some citrus volcanoes. Are you ready to join me? So, of course, let's go over all of our ingredients that we will be using today. You will need a plate, dish soap, food coloring, and some citrus fruits. So today I have an orange, a lime, and a lemon. So these are all considered citrus fruits. And you also need popsicle sticks and baking soda. So the first step is taking our popsicle stick, and we are going to put it inside of our citrus fruits like this. And this is to let all of the juices from the orange and the lime and the lemon out. So you see, it's all pulpy. So now I'm going to do the lime, and it's gonna take a little bit of going deeper and deeper. So as you can see, all of the juices are coming out of it. And let's do the lime, the lemon. Whoa, this one is very smushy. So the next step that we will be doing is adding our dish soap to our fruit. So I'll use a popsicle stick for this. And we're just gonna put about two little scoops on each of the fruit. And the next step that we will be doing is adding our food coloring. So I have a little bit of orange here. I'll put it on this. Well, this is red. It can be a little bit messy. And my next flavor is grape. A little goes a long way, boys and girls. And this one is strawberry. And we will put a few drops of this on the lemon. So the next step now is adding our baking soda. And let's see what happens. So you add it to the baking soda. Now, if nothing is happening, we're going to take our popsicle stick and just smush it in. And as you can see, we have an erupting volcano. The juices are taking a little while to come out, but they are exploding. So friends, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you enjoy the next one.